Watch Dick Rathman in 120 pulling back into the race.